Yes.
Okay, we're here.
That's good. Checking volume. Okay, good. Sorry about my cat. I had to keep him in here until 10 to get his, his pills. He needs medicine. He's an old boy. Aren't you? Yeah. Okay. We should be good. Anyway, that was... that's supposed to be Sunset Shimmer's redesign. As I stated, I accidentally purged the recording. So that sucks. So, just gonna have to deal with that. Gonna have to try again. But for now, we're just gonna do Trixie. I'm gonna flip her actually so I can get a better perspective. Sketching. Kitty, I'm sorry, you'll have to stay in here. I wanna make sure that I have an actual height reference. So that's why. No. Furby, don't be naughty. Kitty, shush. I'm sorry, but you can't be out right now. I have to give you a pill later. I'm gonna give her an arrogant look. Cause she used to be so arrogant. So, we'll just make sure we can get that expression right. And give me some implant if you wish. Also, please start looking at the posts I put up. They tell you about things coming up. Now, to the big discussion I was going to tell you all about. So, big news. I finally got my headset to record correctly. So that means VR videos. And the first one should be sort of soon, because I have a backlog of videos that I got scheduled to post all the way till March 5th. I like to be prepared. I think she would have some pretty big eyelashes. Her eye wouldn't be that big though, because it wouldn't match the rest of the drawing. I mean, of the characters I've done. That's about right. Oh, I forgot to do the sketches first. Can't start on that until I've done the sketches. I want her nose to be, I want her my whole face to be upturned, like she's looking down on people. Oh yeah, I always make the eyes on a different layer. I forgot. First, I'm gonna finish her head though. Oh, hey. The horn. Okay. Not the best, but it's fine. It's a lot harder to draw these live than I thought it would be, because usually I don't have to worry about the sketches. Because I usually keep them all in the same pose, but I wanted to try something new. Well, actually looks good. Oh, Furby. What are you doing, my fluffy baby? Furby. Probably gonna do an opening redesign because it just did not look good that good. Now let's see, gonna put that in an alpha lock and this in an alpha lock. Gotta get the reference as well so I can get the colors in. Hey, forgot to. It's all connected. Select this. And add to it. That's a new idea I've never tried. Which I probably should have earlier, because it probably would have been easier to fill in if I already have an outline. You are so rude. My stinky little baby. Furby. Mm-hmm. That already doesn't look bad, that orange. Was that not that's not gonna be the color I go with. Sweet boy. Let's go ahead and get everything ready. Once I get all the colors ready. Barbie, you're being rude. You are. I'm sorry you can't leave until you have your medicine. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's see. What's going to be the first, like, the color for the eye? Trick or treat. Trixie Lulamoon. The purple does suit her well, but I think I'm gonna go with a... Let's go with something like that. Blue. Nope. There. Darker. A saturation. Darker. That's good. A color? Wait, what was it? What was the percentages? Oh no, I don't know. I guess I can estimate. That's pretty good. A little more saturated. That blue looks fine. Okay. What's gonna be the color of her fur? We could do another blue with lots of low saturation. Pink. Lots of choices. That wouldn't look bad. Little... Could be a purple. We can try that. I forgot to look at the colors again. Let's try this. Lots of low saturation. Don't want her to look too much like Maud. I do plan to redesign her as well. Brighter. That's good. Yeah, that'll do. That's the first variation. So we can start doing the color sketches. And if we do this, maybe if we change it from here, because we can get lots of nice combinations. That's not bad. Brightness up. I mean, saturation up. Hue. That blue doesn't look bad. The green can change though. My parents got back earlier today. That's good. You'll see it mentioned in a video published in the future. That they left to go get something. They went to go get my yearbook. My senior year. My yearbook from my high school. Because we had moved, and they said they would mail to us, but they didn't. So, they went to get it, and turns out I'm not even in the yearbook. So it was pointless getting it. That one's better. I like that. Oh, I was sure there was another one below it. Oh, well. Let's go ahead and move this. What color do we want? That doesn't look bad. That mint color doesn't look bad. And we'll move it over again. A little darker. Saturation up. There. That one looks good. Do four. This one will go over here. We gotta give them space so I can do the hairstyles. This one will go over here. And this one will go above it, like here. And this one will go here. I'm gonna start on sketching that hair. We'll have to decide first what kind of hairstyle we want. We can always go with one like what she has. It's okay. This is too big. That's better. That's the original style they had it in for her. So let's see what else we can do with this. Okay. She's supposed to be like a magician. So I want to give her a hairstyle that makes it seem like she's always performing. Let's try and get this right. Furby. That's okay. I want her hair to be put back so she looks sort of professional. I know she was sort of a joke, but I want her, after having been so
selfish. I want her to have grown. Because she used to be a very minor villain. And I want her to have grown out of that and become more serious. But still like to entertain people. I can't forget the magic hat thing. So I need a different color for that. We'll go with greens. This is for this classic hat look she had. Furby. Furby, don't start. I told you, you can be out when I am done recording. Well, actually, after I give you your medicine, which is soon, because I have to give you your medicine at 10. I have to give him his medicine at 10. Huh? I have to give him his medicine at 10.
Well,
it's not 10 yet. Is it almost 10?
I don't know. He's going down the bedroom.
Yeah, it's almost 10. It's 9:55. Take this and use it for a pattern. Smaller. There we go. We could also go for a top hat look. I think I would go for a smaller top hat for her. That fits pretty well. It's actually sort of cute. Okay, let's get back to the red. What other styles are there that I could possibly do? I could do loose look, but that's... I started a new way of doing this. It was purely an accident. I started it, but it looked pretty good, the result. I started doing it when I was doing this. As you can see, it looks different than my normal style of doing hair. I just did a blob of shape first, and then I put an outline over it. Oh, it's time to give my cat my pill. Give my cat his pill. Blah. I'll be right back. Freddy! Where are you, my chubby baby? Freddy! Oh, no.